Ladies and gentlemen, oh man, we're back. Okay, welcome to Fallout 4. We're back again. I'm live streaming. What time is it? Hold on. Oh no, I don't know where my telephone is. That's odd. Where is my cell phone? I don't know. I'll deal with that later, but I have no clue where that's at. So, yeah. But it's like, let's see. I have a clock over here. What does it say? It is almost midnight. And I really wanted to stream some Fallout 4, because I haven't got a legit, like, real, like, good-length stream done yet. So I'm sitting in my room with the microphone right in front of my face, and we're going to live stream. We're going to live stream for 45 minutes, maybe an hour, maybe even longer. I don't know. Well, it'll kind of, you know, we'll play it by ear, as they say. Now, hopefully, for the love of all things holy, hopefully the audio is okay. Because in the last couple live streams, they, you know, like the Walking Dead and the last Fallout live stream, the audio was just atrocious when I went to upload it to YouTube. Sorry, excuse me. So hopefully it isn't the case anymore. But I can't, like, it used to, like, when we recorded with the 15-minute clips, you know, I would do an audio test before to see if the audio was okay. But now I can't do that. Oh man, here we are, Frank Dempsey. But now I can't really do like an audio test like that, you know? So I don't really know how to tell. And apparently my phone has just totally disappeared. So I have no way of knowing where that went. I would check it on my phone, but like I said, it isn't here. Okay, what were we doing? We have dog meat here. Did we kill everyone in here? We must have. We killed them with a pool cue? Sounds like something I would do. Murder some men with a pool cue. Whoa, never mind. What? Okay, do we have the weapon that we want on us? Hold on. Wow, I cannot control. Okay. We got the pipe pistols. We don't really want those. Okay, so the pool cue does 20 damage. Tire iron does 19. But I feel like this swings faster, so I feel like we're going to use that. Die! That's right. Own him! Dude, I cut his arm off with a tire iron. That's a whole new level. I'm on a whole new level. These guys don't even know. I just sliced a man's arm off with a tire iron. If I hit this, will it explode? Because it looks like one of those things that might explode if you punch it. Oh. No. Oh my god! First of all, I died in the greatest position humanly possible. Second of all, I was totally wrong, and I totally did die. And that's very depressing. I cannot believe that killed me. Where was my last save point? Oh, okay, right here. I guess that's fine. It could have totally been worse. Now we know not to hit that anymore, I guess. Come here, dog.
On him.
Oh, yes! Attack him, dogmate. Go. There we go. I can't even swing my tire iron. Pool cue. Hurt him! Go! Get him with it. Yes! Just kind of hit him. He didn't look like he took that much damage from that. I'm just smacking people with blunt objects. I love it. I do prefer the tire iron, though, so we're gonna go back to the tire iron. Okay. The security baton does not very much damage. Okay. Tire iron, we're gonna favorite that. We're gonna put it on, like... Yeah, we'll put it on there. Yeah, that works. What's over here? 10mm pistol? Okay. Alright, dogmate. You and me, buddy. Let's just quick save really fast. Just to be safe. I can't speak English today. Oh, yeah? Oh, dude, I ended him in one shot. Oh, no, my health is low. Well, hold on while I just take some meds. Give me a minute, pal. Dude, I cannot hit him with this. Jesus. Sucks being shot when your only weapon is a tire iron. Hey, I'm not crazy. Oh, I didn't hear what he said. Glad to
Glad to
help.
help. Lift us
I'm
up
eating
and show
brownies,
the world
guys.
some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a
Oh,
mess
you're
here.
so good. Oh my glad. Oh my god, glad? The glasses are just rough. Who are these people?
Who are these people? Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there.
Oh man, ghouls. I forgot about ghouls.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here Sturgis. Hey.
What is that noise? Hey! Just out of nowhere. I can't even see him. Tough break.
Tough break. You don't know the half of it. Anyway.
This guy's just mumbling in the background.
Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
What's that? Tell me.
Let's hear it. Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old
dude, nice hair. Holy crap. What gel do you use? I like how the subtitles have totally bugged out. Power armor. Oh, I like it.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird.
I love this plan. Anything that involves big suits of armor and miniguns, I'm all kinds of okay with. Minigun?
A minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray.
I love it.
As for the armor,
I love it so much.
Probably has been for 100 years.
Okay, so we gotta find fusion cores, right?
But we're a bit stuck.
I do remember some things from this game. It has been a long time since I played, though. Mm-hmm.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate.
I got that.
I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Forte? Forte doesn't seem like your word. Yeah, I'll give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
God, I have to get rid of these glasses, though. Tell you what.
Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, raiders and know they picked the wrong fight.
Darn straight. Okay. Now, I think the game tried telling me earlier that we had some different armor we should put on. So let's just take that off. Okay, so we have like chest pieces. But we can put our I think we can put our jumpsuit on and then do this stuff, right? So let's do like is there like a better raider chest piece? No. So let's just do that raider chest piece. Let's see. 1, 2, 1. How about the raider legs? Are those any good? They still suck, kinda. But we'll do that for the left leg, that for the right leg. I suppose left arm. Do we have a right arm? You're telling me none of these guys had anything on their right arm? Should we put this newsboy cap on? Let's do it. None of these guys had anything on their right arms, huh? Fine. Didn't want anything on my right arm anyway. Whoops, that's the light. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. I've never looked better. I'm just covered in... I like how their idea of armor is just... Let's strap some random tubes and crap to a piece of metal and hope it protects us from bullets. Wow, okay, I looked better in the Drifter outfit, but I think I have... Oh, okay, so it gives you like a total down there. I legit never knew that after having played this game before. I didn't even know that. Yeah, so that's a full bodysuit, but this gives us 9 and 12 instead of 5 and 7. So it's better. Alright, it just doesn't look cool. Have we taken those glasses? No, we gotta get those glasses off, because kill me. Okay. Wait, can we put the harness on? I don't know. Oh, that actually seems like it might have been better. Did that give us more protection? Or did our protection go down? From the Vault one, from the Vault 111 suit. Vault 111. Oh, it went up because this doesn't give any damage resistance. Okay, cool. That would probably kill us, so we're not gonna do that. But we will do something stupid like that. Woohoo! Dang, dude, my guy can jump. It's got hops. Out of bobby pin. I don't have a single bobby pin. I have to have one. Come on now. There's got to be a bobby pin somewhere. Surely I picked one up someplace. You're telling me I've been playing this game for this long and haven't picked up... I bet there's one outside. Let's go outside and find out. There has to be a bobby pin somewhere. A short pipe rifle. That isn't a bobby pin, but it's close. We could probably just shoot the lock open if we got lucky. Whoa. Can't pick that, that's for sure. Jesus. Okay, I'm sure there's a way around. Oh yeah, through here. Yes. Did we take all your stuff? Yeah, we did. It's all good. This guy's still standing. Whoa. Watch yourself, pal. Thank you. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, we're gonna go outside. No, that's not the right... There it is. There's the door. We're gonna go and we're gonna see if we can find a bobby pin. I know there's probably an easy way to do that. I probably could hack the terminal, but like, I think my guy has like 2 intelligence, so that probably wouldn't end well. He'd be like,
I don't know. I don't know how to hack.
Also, that thing looks amazing, and I want one. What is it even called? Sorry, I'm eating brownie. Hold on. What the? Oh, up here. Crap, I didn't realize they were still going to be out. I think they didn't realize they were going to, like, re... Wait, what? What? What is popping out of the ground? Oh, were we not supposed to come out here until the whole minigun thing happened? Because I'm out here. It's a little late for that. We're gonna just sneak past everything, hopefully. Cause isn't that the part where like a death claw comes out? Hopefully a death claw doesn't come bounding out of the ground towards me. Cause something tells me I'm not gonna be able to beat a death claw to death with a tire iron. Somehow I don't think that's gonna work. Okay, these houses up here, this is what we want. Okay, we can't get into that one, but this one looks promising. I like how we had the courtesy to open that door, even after... See, look, cap stash. And a Nuka-Cola Quantum. Oh, no, I wanted to loot... Okay, nothing up there, apparently. Got a couch we could sit on. TV we can punch. Okay, there's not much here. I was hoping to find bobby pins, or like a couple of them, maybe. Welding goggles, a red bandana, an ashtray... Whoa! Bobby pin? Yes! A singular bobby pin.
No way.
I can't pick that, yeah. We'll have to come back for that. Don't let me forget about that. So, I got a singular bobby pin. I love it. I was hoping there'd be like more than one. I can't believe there isn't more than one. Whoops, I did not want to take that. I'll be able to pick this. Come on, there has to be more than one somewhere, right? Stupid lamp. I blame the lamp. It's the lamp's fault, really. Okay, well, got one bobby pin. We should probably make it count. There has to be more someplace. Where there's one, there's always 10,000. That's my motto. My motto for life, my motto for everything. Oh, it's just the back door. Okay. I was hoping that would lead to a different room. Okay, now we just gotta sneak back. Which shouldn't be that big of an issue. We look... Honestly, we look pretty scary. We have a newsboy cap on, and then we're just covered in, like... It's like we dove into a truck and just ripped things out and put them on our body. We just started ripping, like, random hoses and fuel lines out of a car and just wrapping ourselves in them. That's what this game needs, motorcycles. If we could ride motorcycles around and go all Mad Max on this, it'd be awesome. By the way, I'm totally lost. Where am I supposed to be going? I mean, I know where I'm supposed to be going, but, like, I don't know how to get there now. I've become lost. I think it's this way. I don't know why I felt like smacking the air with a tire iron, but I did. Don't judge me! Okay, I definitely hear gunshots and raiders having a stroke, so I think we're in the right place. Also, if they can't see me anymore, what are they shooting at? Is the real dude! Somebody launching rockets at this place? Okay, it's time to go back inside. Just bullets flying everywhere, I'm being shot repeatedly, and I'm just gonna sprint in the door. And we'll deal with them when we have a minigun. Oh, I gotta go around. Crap. Is that the right way? Yes, it is. That's the dead mannequin room. Jackanapes? Is that a word? That isn't a word. It could be, I guess. Okay, guys. We have one bobby pin. We need to make it count. Oh. Okay, not that way. It's this way. Oh, crap. Is it this way a little bit more? No. It's right. We're in sort of the sweet spot. Okay, woo! We did it. Okay, thank God. Take the fusion core. Now let's go find the power suit. Which is up there somewhere. Okay. It's on the roof, they said, right? Because there's a crashed vertebrate or whatever it is. Okay, boom. I was really scared that we were going to break that, what is it called? Bobby pin. I was terrified that it was going to break. We didn't loot any of these filing cabinets. Pre-war money? That sounds completely useless to us. Oh, dude, there was a bobby pin right there. Well, that's depressing. That is extremely depressing. Okay, need to find a doorway. A doorway, any doorway will do. It's weird, because I've seen people play this game, and, like, it looks kind of bad in third person, but also, when you're just kind of walking through buildings and stuff, it looks pretty good. Like, combat in third person isn't fantastic, but pretty much most other things look pretty good in first person. Oh, we're not making that. God dang it, are you kidding me right now? Jesus. Okay, how... Over here, right? Yes, we gotta go around. That's a pole. Because sometimes I'm just such an idiot when it comes to maneuvering characters around. I'm like, probably should. You know, I like see a pole coming in my direction. I'm like, my brain's like, you know, you probably should move. And I'm just like, nah. I got it, fam. Don't worry about it, fam. Yes, made it. Okay, awesome sauce. Wait, we need to check for loot. Any loot? There's half a man. Is that loot? Let's turn the light on. Jesus, it's bright and green. Not sure how I feel about that. Dog meat, can you find any loot? Isn't that what you're here for? Oh my god. She scared the crap. I almost beat her over the head with this tire iron. I'm gonna be totally honest. Also, I just realized I didn't have to jump across. I could have just walked through the room that all the settlers were in. But listen, listen. Do not judge me for my life choices, okay? I don't need this from you. This is like, the build-up is like the least exciting part. But once we get to minigun some fools, that will be quite satisfactory. Oh, brother. Enter the power armor. I love that animation for the putting the fusion core in. Alright, we go from being covered in car parts to being in a suit of power armor with a minigun that I'm gonna pull off of a helicopter like a boss. Yep, that's a minigun. Okay. Let's do it. Where are all the enemies? Oh, I did do that. I spawned the freaking Deathclaw when I shouldn't have. Oh, also, I just realized something. I meant to do this the last couple of times, but what I'm gonna do is, I've played the game on normal before, we're gonna play it on hard. So yeah, this guy's gonna become like 10 times more difficult now, all of a sudden. How are there still guys alive, is the real question here. How much ammo do I have? Oh god, there's something blocking my screen, I can't see how much ammo there is in this. End him. Oh crap, we're not gonna end him in time. Do not hit my dog. Oh crap, we can only shoot for the belly. Horrible plan. Terrible, awful, horrible plan. Oh no, oh, what? I didn't know he could do that. Okay, not the time, Raiders. Really, it isn't. This is not the time. And the battery level of my DualShock 4 is low. Jesus. Die! Hopefully I'm not almost out of ammo. That would suck. Jesus, people are throwing, like... Oh, clear conquered of hostiles? Yeah, I think I got that. You really shouldn't walk in front of a man with a minigun. That never ends well for anybody involved. Just saying. How do you feel about your life decisions? Yeah, exactly. Alright, take all of their crap. The problem with having, like, I, like, triggered the Deathclaw way too early, which basically means all the loot is gonna be scattered everywhere, and I'm sad about it. So now I gotta go around and try to find all these people's dead bodies. So depressed. Did I get his gun? Pipe pistol. Take it. Alright, awesome. If I see any more dead bodies... Is that a dead bot? No. I'm kind of far away from my screen right now, which means that my eyesight is not going to be optimal. That man's already naked. Well, can we talk about how awesome that was, though? I did just own a Deathclaw with a minigun after I jumped off a building and got into a suit of power armor and ripped the minigun off a helicopter. That's pretty great. I thought he said, take it easy, homie. I was like, Preston, shut your mouth, dude. How do I get out of the power armor again? Whoa, not like that. Okay, seriously though, how do I get out of the power armor? Is it... Oh, I just stim-packed. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go, it's holding X. Alright, I was not aware of that. I will take my time, Preston, thank you. Okay, Preston, let's talk. I'm on my side, boy.
I'm on my own side. It's a shame, man. I never have too many friends in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said to the Black Belt, well, you did.
We owe you. You're damn right I did. Here, I'm holding air. It's a ball of air. I didn't help for the money. Jeez. I am in it for myself, mainly. Ow. Sorry, that was my fault. Doing what? Also, I live in Sanctuary. That's my home. So don't destroy it. You're a druggie. Do you now? You're lying.
Don't give me that destiny crap. I just saw you go toe to toe with a 20-foot tall radio.
That's a great point. Okay. That's a great point. I mean, he has a great point. I did just go toe to toe with a 20-foot tall irradiated lizard man thing, so. Actually, I'm about 250 years old, so I'm time's on my side lately. I'm listening. You know, just keep it nice and mysterious. Do you know how you sound? Because you sound pretty batshit. Okay, where should I start looking? Diamond City. Still never been there. Like I said, guys, I've played the game before, but I never once touched the main storyline, so I never went to Diamond City. In fact, I avoided it like the plague because I didn't want to spoil any of the main story for myself. So I know Diamond City exists, obviously, but I've never been there. And anytime a quest... Shut up, woman. Anytime a quest told me I needed to go to Diamond City to complete it, I just didn't complete it. Okay, sorry. Diamond City. Question it. Didn't you just tell me to keep an open mind about this woman who needs drugs to tell the future? Preston.
Alright, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out.
You dang straight it is. Whoa. Whoa, lady, calm down. Okay. Next person that talks is getting a minigun to the face. Hi. By the way, I'm still here listening to your conversation. I also have a minigun. Shut your mouth, Sturgis. I live there. Alright, Jesus. I hate that Marcy Long chick. Jesus, she's really mean. Let me just climb in my robot suit. I'll meet you guys. I have no helmet. What is that bullcrap? Now I look... That just looks pathetic. I'm in this giant suit of armor, and then just my puny little human head with my newsboy cap on. Move out of the way, robot man coming through. Oh no, I have the hiccups, guys. This could get rough. Oh, maybe I don't anymore. It's fine. What is taking it so long to load? Come on, there we go. Maybe. Okay, now we fast travel. That's still a thing, right? Or do we want to just walk there? No, I think we fast travel back. Let's fast travel to Sanctuary. Sanctuary. I'm still eating these brownies, by the way, and they are wonderful. They have first aid robots? I was not aware of this. It's one of the Protectrons, or whatever it is. Protectron, that's what it is. Nobody else is here? Just me, huh? Codsworth is here. Yes? Well, we're about to have some guests. New friends! Sure. Codsworth is available to be your companion. Oh! Well, I actually... The last time I played, my only companion was Codsworth. Because I liked him. I still like him, but I feel like I want to try out some of the different companions now that I'm actually, you know, playing the game for the story and all that. Let's see what his preference is, though, just to be curious. See that? I don't like that answer. I'm okay.
No, not now.
Wow. Way to just shoot him down. Screw you, Cosworth. I don't need you in my life. Let's get out of the power suit, shall we? Ugh. You gotta get, like, cramped up in there or something. Don't you? Come on now. Alright, oh, yes. I love scrapping things. It's very therapeutic for me. We get to scrap my entire, you know, basically my entire hometown. And this entire house. I don't know how you feel about that, but I love it. Also, they haven't arrived yet. I don't know what's taking them so long. But I don't have all day. Especially because it's the middle of the night, and I really don't have all day. We need to, like... Sturgis is going to ask us to build beds, isn't he? Isn't that a thing that happens? We should be able to put, like, guns on those tool racks. That'd be so cool if we could do that. So, if I remember right, yellow outlined stuff is stuff that is of no use. Is that correct? I don't know. I have no idea. I just scrap whatever. Well, so I'm going to scrap all the, like, furniture in here and stuff, and then we'll just redecorate when the time comes. Can I turn my light on? Now. Okay, there we go. See, now I can see. See, but like this, we're probably going to turn into a bedroom or something for our people to stay in. So we're just going to have to scrap all of this nonsense, including this can and the trash can. But yeah, I think we'll scrap all the furniture and then we'll put new in, hopefully. Except for apparently that box. Oh, never mind. I was going to say, this box lives on forever. This chair, this table, this couch, I guess. This. Wrong way. Where is it? There we go. This decrepit toilet. This sink, this radiator. Can I scrap the candles? No. You think people would still take baths in that bathtub? Probably not. We'll scrap it for the steel and the ceramics. Isn't there a safe in here you can just scrap? Or in one of the houses, there's like a safe that if you don't know how to lockpick, you can just scrap it and it gives you the stuff inside anyway. Alright, I'd say for the immediate future, having just this one house scrapped and ready to go is fine. I thought that was a person standing there. Nope, it's just my random magical suit of armor. I need it to be daytime so I can do this a little more effectively. What does scrapping a ruined house give us? 15 steel, 20 wood, 15 concrete, and 5 rubber? Okay, fine. So what can we build now? Probably should scrap this giant log in the middle of the road. Scrap this. Scrap this. Okay. So they're gonna need beds, right? I know they're going to ask me to do all this stuff anyways at some point, so I might as well get, like, a head start. So they're going to need beds. Let's get them, like, the little ones, though. I don't know about the big beds. So, like, right there. We're not going to give them a whole lot of space, though, because I feel like they don't deserve it. There. I don't know why I felt like I had to do it that way. I can just rotate stuff. Oh, too much rotation. That'll work right there. Oh, is that all I can make? Crap, how do I move stuff? There, I feel like that's pretty good. And then should we give him like a light source in here? I don't know if we should. Dude, my entire leg is asleep. Like from the knee down, my entire leg's asleep. That is so weird feeling. Sorry, I'm just hitting my leg, like, up and down the side. I cannot feel anything. Okay, what else should we? Should we make this place look kind of nice? What kind of lights can we get? Oh, wait, that's in power. Not miscellaneous. Lights. What kind of lights should we get in here? Like this? Lights should probably be the least of our worries at this point, but, you know. And then can we put just, like, a power source, like, right in here? Because that would be cool if we could. Can we just put a switch? Yes, a switch. Awesome. And then I have to, like, connect wires to it and crap. Don't I? Oh, wait. No, I don't. What was I thinking? Wait, do they just work if I switch the switch on? Of course not. Okay, well then how do I do this again? I'm forgetting how lights work. No, don't move it. I forget how the lighting in this works. Do I need a conduit thing? And then I just attach a wire to that? Are you telling me I can't attach a wire to that? You're telling me that won't attach to that. Turn the light on so I can see. Put this here and attach a wire to that. Am I wrong in thinking that at least that used to work, I thought. Hello? This must not work like that anymore. Well, I don't know how lighting works anymore then. Jesus. Okay, we're just gonna leave that for now. I don't know how it works. Whatever. Have they arrived yet? How do I wait? I need something to wait in. Let's build myself a nice chair. It's not how you build stuff, Brady. Come on now. Whoa there, Sherlock. Dog, move, bud. I need you to move, pal. Compadre. Come on, put it back. Come on. Oh, sweet mother of God. Where did the workshop go? Go over here. Where did the bench go? Where did the weapons workbench go? Good God. Why do I keep going into the Pip-Boy? Guys, I'm getting a little bit flustered. I'm just throwing that out there. Okay, is it in... Let's see. That's in... No, not resources. Raider? Miscellaneous? What, I can build Raider stuff? That's pretty crazy. I didn't know that. Crafting. I have to have the weapons workbench now, right? Weapons workbench. You're telling me I don't have one? Well, there goes the weapons workbench, I guess. Okay, build yourself a chair. Wait, I have beds. What am I doing? Just go sleep in one of the beds you made. Genius. Okay, it's two... Let's sleep for like 5 hours-ish. While I eat another brownie. Alright, I'm nice and well rested. I can't imagine you got a very good night's sleep in that armor, but whatever. Is there like a handcuff on the back? Like in the center of my back, is that a handcuff? No, I think it's just like a ring. Like, look, there looks like it looks like there's a water bottle right there. Ridiculous.
Let's trade.
Oh yeah, I'll take your bullets. No, probably not. I don't feel like that would work very well. But you know what? It's possible. Let's get rid of this tire wall and this floor jack and these tires. Because I feel like we don't need those in our lives. Trees suck. We don't need those. See, why can't we scrap this house? You should be able to scrap all the houses, not just the ones that look scrappable. You know what I'm saying? You should be able to go through and scrap literally everything. But that's just my personal opinion. Alrighty. I feel like I want to really focus on settlements this time, because again, the last playthrough, I didn't want to spoil too much for myself. So basically, the last time I played the game, all I did was, all I did pretty much the entire time was do side quests. I never got into any of the settlements very much, you know. I never did any of that, I never really messed with the bulk of what the game is. And now I get to, and I'm really excited. This should be great. I don't know how long I've been going for, though. I feel like it's been probably about an hour. Hopefully this has been entertaining for you guys. I don't know, I haven't really talked that much, I don't feel like, but maybe I have. Fallout's like one of those games where you can sometimes just get so sucked into it, like you don't even realize that you're not talking when you should be. You know, you're just like, you get so, like scrapping, for example. You just get so immersed in scrapping your entire neighborhood that you just kind of forget to talk every now and once and again. What the? That was not a sentence. Jesus Christ. Like, that was sad right there. A frame. What was it a frame of? Oh, more abandoned, like, crappy houses for me to scrap. It's very satisfying scrapping an entire house. That is an extremely satisfying thing to do. So yeah, I feel like... Oh, you know, the one settlement that I really want to mess with is... What are you doing over... Oh, it's not a person. That's a tree stump. Don't worry about it. Not a person. The one settlement I really want to do stuff with is... where is it? Let's see. It's the... God dang it, I can't buttons sometimes. Jesus. Where is it? It's the Red Rocket Truck Stop. Let's go there and see what we can kind of work out in that vicinity. Actually, crap. We're going to have to go back to Sanctuary. Dang it. Because... Hold on, I'm chewing. Because pretty much in order to do anything, we have to go complete, like, the main quests for Sanctuary. Okay, we'll come back to the Red Rocket Station. We'll do some stuff there. Or maybe I'll do some stuff off camera. I'm not sure. Okay, so let's go back to the Red Rocket Station really fast. If I can open them, Pip-Boy, please. Why can I not open... Okay. What is happening? I can't open my Pip-Boy now? Oh, there it is. Fine. Yeah, because see, we have a quest marker in Sanctuary. We have to talk to Preston, probably. Oh my god, loading screen. Please, come on now. At least give us one of the interesting loading screens, you know what I mean? Instead of, like, just the one with the little freaking symbol at the bottom. Put the minigun away. Preston, where you at, pal? Seriously, where are you? Where are you? Why are you this way? Preston, what are you doing just walking around down here? Like a creep. Oh, she found it, did she? I could kill all of you. This is my home. It's strange, but I lived here. There you go. Yes. 200 years ago. Yeah, I'm 200 years old. Well, I'm more than that. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago. Damn. Yeah. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. I look much better than a ghoul. Okay, fight me, Preston. I'll take that hat and shove it where it does not need to be shoved. Baby boy. I mean, you probably know if you would. Anyway, maybe, though. I guess you probably wouldn't, because the babies can't tell you that they've been kidnapped. But are we so certain that Sean's a baby anymore? I mean, think about it. 200 years, time could have totally passed between when they came and got him in his baby form. His baby form. And now. Because there was, like, a period that we refroze, right? I don't know. Do I have to? Oh, I'll be sarcastic. Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers. Not that people are helpless. No, it kind of is, though. All the time. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help. Oh, dude, I leveled up. Awesome. Yes. Was that my first level up? Or was my second level up? I'm not totally sure. Okay, so this guy's gonna want us to build, like, water and crap, so we might as well do it. We might as well just get some water on the go. Let's just get some water pumps going, like, right here probably works. We'll just get, like, three of them. Yeah, there you go. Defense? Okay, we can do some defense. No, don't store that in the workshop. Let's get some turrets up. Or guard posts. No, I think we'll start with turrets. Should we, like, put turrets over here? On this, like... This seems like a nice platform. Let's make, like, a guard station. Maybe. Because, like, if they're gonna come from anywhere, it'll be sort of in that area, right? Yeah, we'll do this, and then we'll put some, like, turrets here as well. Just to ward off any attacks. Oh, I can only afford one turret? That sucks. Okay. But now I need to, like, assign people to this thing. Preston, do you want to work defense? I feel like you do. Okay, let's put that back, maybe? Freaking game. Trying to make me do stuff I don't want to do. Preston, buddy, pal, compadre. I'm going to assign you to stuff. Come here. Why is it telling me that I want to move it? I don't want to move it. How do I assign people? I've totally forgotten. Oh, something. I think somebody is assigned because we have some defense. I'm probably going to scrap all this off camera because honestly, it's probably not very interesting to watch, but God, is it satisfying to go around and scrap crap. I love it. Is this a decrepit house that I can scrap? Oh, are you ready? Oh, I loved it. That was great. What is that? That sounded dangerous. There's an enemy. End its life. I just shot like 600 rounds with a minigun into a cockroach. Watch all the villagers come running like, what just happened? There was a bug. I'm just sitting there holding a minigun with smoking barrels like, I don't know what I was supposed to do. There was a bug. Dude, you don't understand. You don't get it, okay? It was a big bug. And it looks scary. Oh my God, speaking of big bugs, it looks scary. I don't want to store the rug. I want to kill this bug. Yeah, die. I love that I still don't know how much ammo I have. I'm gonna assume that it's a good amount. I'll probably find out it's like, you actually have 3 bullets left. Just FYI. The building area is pretty good. We can build all the way out a little bit into the river even. That's pretty great. Alright. So now, okay, so let's check what quests are up. What do we got? The first step, so talk to the settlers at Ten Pines Bluff, go to Diamond City, or talk to Sturgis. Alright. You know what? Actually, I think we're gonna call it there for the night. It's about 12 o'clock, I think. Oh, no. No, it's like 1, I guess. No. I don't know what time it is. Jesus. My alarm clock, not only is it really hard to read, but it's, like, always off. So I don't actually know what time it is. But whatever time it might be, we're gonna call it there. I think we went for, like, an hour-ish. Somewhere in there, maybe. So, yeah. That was fun, though. We'll do this again sometime. If you guys enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more videos just like this one. You're going to see a lot of Fallout coming. You're going to see a lot of stuff because we're going to just start recording like crazy. There was this big hiatus where we just didn't record for like 3 or 4 months. We just never recorded. And now I just feel like we've kind of revamped. We're starting to work on the studio. We've got a couple scenes shot for a skit that we're going to do. It's pretty great. So yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.